taking shit!
One moment.
What?
Red eye, over there.
Hey there. What the
looks like a boot there?
Fucking grass.
Rooms up there.
Yeah, check this out. Who the hell is that? Like?
Guys! The bitch is here!
Alarm!
Your bitch is here!
accept, deliver, and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where'd you put the goods?
Wherever I had space left.
Top shelves, mostly. Can you be more specific?
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder, there's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Best of the other guy when he arrives.
All right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
What?
Look, I have the list here stating that there's supposed to be 7 barrels and 11 crates.
Should be the case if it's stated as it.
Shoot does not got it. We have to make sure. You take the crates, I'll do the barrels.
Whatever you say. Let's cross-check it later then, just in case we miss something.
Sure. Under the red flag.
Why, within a decade, we could win back the world we lost.
To stand here much longer.
Yes. We should be coming back from the watch soon.
Would you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. Machine gun, searchlight, your comrades, my love. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes one.
Why not burn those whips?
The police, the damn beast of everything colored that shit.
Damn. You're a lot of trouble.
Train to Hansa Terrace. The only way to keep
that was no fucking spider.
What then?
How should I know? You, with a large bag. But when I lit the place up, there was nothing.
Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
Maybe. But somebody is stealing the parts and food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way, Brass better not hear you talk. You say to me...
Here for the next shift arrives.
What's wrong with us? How about the smoke? Why not?
I Hey.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat.
Wait a minute.
Artyom, is it you?
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.